between two classmates. My name is Fariza.
And my name is Abhay.
So let's start.
Hi Fariza, how are you?
I'm fine. And you?
I'm also fine. Tell me, how many people are there in your family?
There are 7 people in my family.
Okay. Does your family live in a house or an apartment?
We live in a house.
What does your father do?
My father is a businessman. He works hard.
How old is your mother?
She is 43 years old.
Do you have any siblings?
Yes, I have siblings.
What is her name?
I have one elder brother, Sultan, and one elder sister, Feroza, and one younger brother, Sahil.
Are you the oldest among your brother and sisters?
No, I'm not. I'm third child in my family.
Does your parents let you stay out late?
Of course not. They always ask me to get home before 7 p.m.
Do you stay with your family?
Yes, I stay with my family.
Does your family usually have dinner together?
Yes, we do. My mom always prepares delicious foods for us.
Okay, that's great. You have a nice family.
Okay, it was nice talking to you.
Me too.
Thank you. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Bye. So friends, we have done our conversation on topic about family between two classmates. Thank you.
Thank you for watching.